So our initial inspiration for this film was a piece in Colombia. There was truly hope in the air, and the moment was really big. It felt like a big and historical significant moment that we started to follow.
Yeah, and our first idea was to make a film about peace, like a poetic film that would search for the depths of humanity and the capability how the human being can build a peace.
But it ended up being quite a different, strong film about human condition. Because the situation changed quite a lot in Colombia.
During the filming, we had to readjust. We were following the escalating situation, and it was kind of interesting because we understood at some point that we are in the middle of opposing forces in the Colombian political field that was very heated.
We were lucky enough to have a world premiere in Sweden just before Corona, and actually we were also lucky enough to win an award. We won a Kraken Award for the best Nordic documentary in Sweden. And we are very much looking forward to show this film to you in Brazil, because we believe that as you are in a neighbor country in Colombia, and also we think that you might have many things in common in the society, so it would be really interesting to know what do you feel and think about this film.
And hey guys, you can write us, follow us in Facebook, and please write to us if you want to express something.